What if you could save lives just by turning on the lights? The fatality rate on our roadways is 3 times higher at night than during the day. The reason is simple: insufficient light. Roadway lighting along segments, at intersections, and pedestrian crossings can improve safety for all roadway users, including drivers, pedestrians, bicyclists, older drivers, and other vulnerable road users. In fact, roadway lighting is proven to reduce nighttime injury crashes on highways by 28%, nighttime intersection crashes by up to 38%, and nighttime pedestrian crashes at intersections by 42%. Florida is just one state realizing the safety benefits of improved lighting.
Florida DOT began implementing LED light installation several years ago. Florida has a unique approach, particularly in focusing on pedestrian crosswalks. While the results of that are still preliminary, LEDs are very new, the early results look very promising.
For instance, LED lighting replaced older high-pressure sodium lighting that was not optimized for intersection crosswalks along the Bush Boulevard corridor near Tampa Bay. Preliminary data show that nighttime injuries and fatalities have been reduced by more than 50%. Since then, hundreds of intersections in the area have been retrofitted with LED lights. The results have been dramatic.
District 7 was able to implement improved lighting at over 400 intersection locations, and before and after studies have shown the crash reduction has been up to 65%.
The answer is not just more lighting, but improved lighting.
LED lights are more efficient at rendering colors. We can choose the exact color temperature that optimizes visibility for drivers, as opposed to previous high-pressure sodium technology was only limited to one color temperature.
In North Florida, FDOT implemented LED lighting at multiple locations with a history of severe nighttime crashes. A project on State Road 30 near Pensacola Bay is a prime example.
It was an enormous amount of crashes all through the corridor. So we felt like that the LEDs was a good option for this particular roadway. 6 years down the road, we find that instead of 14 to 18 deaths, pedestrian and bicyclist along the road, we've come down to 4.
Improved lighting saves lives. Modern technologies and techniques have made improving safety as easy as turning on the lights. Visit the FHWA Roadway Lighting page to learn more.